Today we're going to show you how to change toilet paper. It's important to know this because if you don't, you might be stuck in the toilet next time you take a dump.
Alternatively, you might wipe your ass with your hands, but that's kind of gross, so don't do that.
Well, let's begin.
The first thing you're gonna do is to ensure that you have everything you need. Actually, the only thing you'll need is a new roll of toilet paper. In our case, we don't have a new roll of toilet paper, so we'll show you how to quickly and efficiently get some more.
Okay, so as you can see, we're in the grocery store to buy the resources we need. But unfortunately, not every grocery store has the toilet paper on the same place. So if you don't know where it is, it's smart to ask the staff where to find it. Now, it's really important to find the right type of toilet paper. There are mainly two different types. The first one is a stiff that will make your ass sore and hurt, and the second one is the soft one. I will recommend that one if you don't want to walk around like a butthurt dork every day. The last thing you have to do in the store is to pay, but you most likely know how to pay, so we're not going to cover it here.
Before we begin, we have to ensure that everything is safe. One of the main dangers is that if you have just showered, it might be slippery on the floor. Therefore, it is important to put a towel or a carpet on the floor to prevent falling or other dangers. Now that we have all we need, we can finally begin properly. First off, we take off the old roll and replace it with a new one. And finally, take the old roll and put it in the trash can.
This is a different type of toilet paper holder, which is a bit more complicated than the first one. We have made sure that we are under safe circumstances by having a carpet laying on the floor right here. To change the toilet paper on this one, you first have to pull the old roll sideways out from the holder. Then you have to lift the holder up like this, so that it's all like a straight vertical pole. Then you have to lift up one of the new rolls, and then bend the holder back down. And now finally, you can just throw this in the trash can. And if you happen to have more of these old rolls laying around, you know, because you didn't know how to throw them away, you can just throw them away as well.
This is the third type of toilet paper holder, which basically is no toilet paper holder. So if you wondered, this is not a toilet paper holder, but a toilet brush. So we made ourselves secure by putting a towel on the floor, so let's begin. The first thing you have to do is to remove the old roll and replace it with a new one. Then we have to get rid of the old roll, but as you can see, The rubbish bin is not accessible without any further complications. So we're just gonna remove this by putting it under the nearest hiding place where no one can see it. So we're just gonna pull it under here. So, and no one will ever be able to see that there is a toilet paper roll under here.
Well, that's it for today. We hope you liked our video, and remember that this is one of the most important skills of life, and being able to do this by yourself will come in handy. However, if you still find it troublesome and it's too ambitious to do this at your own, we recommend you to call for professional help. Well, hope you liked our video, and we'll see you next time.